Get on your marks. Get set. Go.
Most terrified reporter blindfolded martial artist Kevin Shelley plays Benjamatic with a 3-foot blade.
İşte karşınızda Kevin Mark Shelley geliyor.
Eski erkek arkadaşını düşün.
Cem'i düşünerek kırıyorum.
Pardon.
Ya yapamam.
Daha sert.
Yazık.
Hadi.
Daha sert.
Cem çirkin bir şey söyle bakayım, gıcık et beni.
Korkma dene.
Korkma mı? İyi. Anneciğim.
Teşekkür ederim.
Niye teşekkür ediyorsun? Bakayım kafana bir şey oldu mu? Allah Allah, adama kafa... Ay inanamıyorum. Ay bir şey kırdım, çok heyecanlandım.
3, 2, 1, go!
Für mich ist schön, dass es knapp war.
Ja.
Und das war's wirklich. Es war ein richtig spannender Wettkampf. Jetzt gibt es die verdienten Medaillen und natürlich auch die Urkunde für dich von Isabel Edwardson.
Today, okay, tomorrow,
ja.
Großen Kopfschmerzen.
Ja.
That is the cleanest you've done so far. The smell's the best part.
I'm ready. Okay, I will count you down. 3, 2, 1, go!
First down, low. Cut. Sword. Second one, cut.
Notice how he's sheathing that sword through his hand.
And not looking.
He's getting into a little bit of a rhythm now. Wow. Perfectly at half. Really in a rhythm. Slices that one into three separate pieces.
'79, when it was real martial arts before mutated turtles and Power Rangers came on the scene, and I trained with adults who were coming back, servicemen from Asia. I loved breaking. I lived on a farm, didn't amuse myself, I would bust it up. Hands, feet, elbow, even the forehead strike. I have, the scalp starts to bleed, nothing bleeds like the scalp. but I don't recommend anything like that. In fact, I'm a member of Mensa, and for giggles, I retook the exam a few years ago. I'm testing in at an IQ of 148. In my normal life, I'm an adjunct faculty professor at a local college. Once in a while, my students will find out about it. So between perfecting the head strike and building up some resistance, I think I have the world's hardest head.